myself, but I don't think it's going to record. I don't know which button to push. What does it have on it? Something's burning. Hersha, something's burning. Do you remember when Sister Maisie Threadgill's appendix busted and she couldn't play the organ? Who was it that learned to play the pipe organ in 3 days? Well, I'll tell you who it was. And you're looking at her right now. That's because I know how to make do. When they took that mole off my elbow, where was I come Sunday morning? At the church on the second row. Didn't keep me at home whining about not being able to get off the commode. And I know what's important. And when I've got a commitment, I'm committed. And when other people's got commitments and they're not committed, well, I'm committed to that too. I don't know why it is that the biggest people feels like they wants to drive the most teetanciest little cars. Back before Velma got her gastric bypass, she drove that little Miata all over town. And I told her then, Velma, it is one thing when you outgrow your skirt, but it's another thing altogether when you've outgrown your car. And you might want to think about doing something about it. Now, I thought, of course, she'd just push away. But now she signed up to get her that surgery that let her just eat anything she wants, she said. Well, nothing gonna come between her and a bucket of fried chicken. And now you look at the shape she's in. Chronic dinorrhea. Should I have mentioned the panty drawer pomanders? I think they'll sell.